Together is to go backwards in space. Now let's add a line of trees to the scene. We'll draw two lines back to the vanishing point on the left side. The top line will indicate the top of the tree and the bottom line will indicate where the trunk goes into the ground. We can use these lines as a guideline to help figure out the overall height of each tree that we draw so that they look like they do get smaller. And
it pauses there. So they draw one line for the bottom of the trunk. One line for the top of the tree, which is also in the middle of the street, but that's the top of the tree, I suppose. Like, I would rather like this. Mine are just going to be scribble trees. Kind of. Here's my little scribble trees. They're not as good as his trees. His trees actually looks artistic. You can just do little scribble trees. Okay, let's move on here.
And go back in space. We'll add just a bit of texture to create the illusion of leaves.
Another 10 million.
And maybe we'll put a little bit of shadow underneath each tree to create the illusion of light.
Okay, I like my shadow. Let's go another 10 minutes of class and then we'll take a recess break. It's a late recess today.
Now, what happens if you want to add a building on the right side of this road? Well, we'll start with the corner, but then you run into a problem. If you went back to the vanishing point on the right with lines, it really wouldn't make sense. So we need to use a little bit of common sense here. We know that we'll see the right side of the building, so we'll extend the line that comes from the left vanishing point on the right side of the building. And we'll do the same thing on the bottom portion of the building to the